Join us for Christmas Eve Sunday worship. What a day to celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ. Invite your family and friends to join us on this special day. Bring your kids to our 11 a.m. service so they can attend the Children's Church and Youth Ministry Christmas Party. We will also have a special Christmas video presentation from our kids. This year, New Year's Eve is on Sunday. Join us at our 8:30 and 11 a.m. Holy Ghost Party. There is no better way to bring in the new year than in church. Wear your black, gold, and silver, and let's celebrate the fact that we made it. Also, on New Year's Eve night, we are broadcasting live on Facebook and YouTube our Watch Night special, where we can enter the new year right at 8 p.m. and 10 p.m. Don't miss it. We are still under construction on many phases of the ministry, and we are believing God for the goals He has set for us. We need you to do three things. One, pray for the vision of the church. Two, prayerfully give a special offering above your regular giving toward our end-year offering. And three, watch what God does in your life for your faithfulness. We are continuing our 20-year vision as stated on our website, which began in 2021. Our goals include renovations of our multi-purpose Family Life Dream Center for senior programming, youth sports, and mentoring, along with updating it to cater to our amazing women gatherings and community events. We also celebrate the reduction of our overall church campus mortgage obligations by $1 million by paying down the debt of our road assessment that leads from Broadway down to the church. This has been over a decade in the making. With your continued support this last quarter of the year, we will meet this goal, and then we can focus on paying down our mortgage on our Phase 2 Dream Center while still working on our renovations of the area. As we close this year, we need your help to finish strong. As a part of our in-year to new-year giving campaign, we are in need of at least 100 people who are willing and able to give a special offering of $250, $500, or $1,000 or more toward our Dream Center 2 project in-year goal of $100,000. If you would be so kind to ask for God to lead you in your giving, write Dream Center 2 on your envelopes when you give toward this goal. Mount Zion on the move for Christ.